investigations underway into a troubling incident on the campus of Johns Hopkins University. Graffiti in the shape of four small swastikas was found etched into the walls of a dormitory elevator on the Peabody Institute campus. In addition to alerting campus security, the incident has been sent to federal law enforcement as a potential hate crime.